These are the coordinates Vezreh gave his henchmen in the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. Those machines look like they've been overridden. I better be careful. There's people here. Butaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins? Get into those ruins and find out what they're up to.
Dead. Recent. Get searching.
Everyone on alert.
Talk.
You there. I can help you up. It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezreh found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezreh's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Some battle the old ones fought here.
All forward positions overrun. Can't raise USRC. Bottom line, we're dog meat. Any goddamn suggestions?
Still got an FAE. When the bots pour in, we detonate. Blow up a whole lot of tin cans. Take them with us.
Spiteful. I like it. Make it happen. See you in the sky, soldier.
Fought hard here. Looks like this place was under siege.
Men of shadow. The blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. Soon, we will reap our destiny.
That's my way in. Quite an operation the Eclipse have here. Time to put an end to it.
ton of metal on top of me. Maybe 3 ribs left. FAE hasn't blown. Which means that the engineers are dead. Gotta cut myself out of here. And it's gonna hurt. But you know what they say. If you want something, Tenpai.
No longer are we burdened by the Kasha masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
Movement! There!
For their leader. Those speakers have to be connected to a power source somewhere. Probably inside that big structure. But that's where I'll find him. I gotta let them out.
Help us!
Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free. Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys.
All of you, find a place to hide while I finish this.
Now, to take care of Vezreh.
Slaves see this ancient battleground. Soon, we will reap our destiny.
Time's up. Warbots are right outside. Inputting detonation sequence. Alpha, Charlie, Echo. Shit! Safety switches won't disengage. No time to do it manually. It's over. I failed. God, if you're listening, look out for my little girl.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marie.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezreh. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager. Take things easy. I gotta take it out fast.
Are you gonna make this easy? Tracks, then you're done. Not expecting to get caught, are you? Are you gonna make this easy? Just come out! What? You You're just gonna hide?
A lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen. Sometimes during his ramblings, Vezreh mentioned his former comrades, said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know, but I intend to find out. It looks like Vezreh spent some time in here. I'll take a look around, find out if there's any more Eclipse we need to worry about.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light, and bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them.
Are still alive. They'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Say this for Vezreh. He dreamed big. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but... if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
Thank you. your clay work. Nicely done. Hunter to Hunter, let's...
Aloy, welcome.
Corey sounds good.
I wouldn't say losing his sight was a boon, but it has helped him discover his true calling. The Utaru might not be a match for the Tanakh on the battlefield, but at least they know the value of a song. Have you seen Sakura again?
Not yet.
If you do, be sure to tell her that this old farmer has taken good care of her brother.
Will do. Do you ever miss your old tribe?
I remember. But I don't regret. My place is here.
May the land bloom. Children, in your steps.
Let me know if you need any rations,
Aloy. Aloy, wasn't sure you'd ever come around. What do you think of Plainsong?
It's quite a place.
Sure. As long as you like the smell of manure. Don't mind me. I won't go wandering again, I promise. There are people who need me here. Some of the others the Eclipse took had it worse than me. A lot worse.
Do what you can for them, Yev.
I will. It won't be anything like you did, but I'll give it my best.
Do you need rations, Hunter?
Line
Aloy. Welcome to the garden.
How are you doing, Bree? Is this where you planted your wife's seeds?
It is. They're a part of Plainsong now. Where they can take root and flower. I miss her. But I'll keep pushing for change, just like she would have. I still can't believe something so... She didn't deserve any of this. But at least I have this to remember her by.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Even if one day we leave Plainsong, I'll know the seeds she carried will have been part of our people's cycle. And it's all thanks to you, Aloy. May you always walk in a field of plenty.
See you well.
Over here.
Will protect and impress. Push.
This new color suits you, Huntress.
End in business.